the green frock on the floor and thing. Sit to the wedding at the same time, cause them all the inner Windsor and the outskirt. At the wedding, turn up on the wedding one time. How cousin Maud get to get there is that cousin Maud grandniece was in the gospel choir that they sing, but she wasn't singing because she'd have laryngitis just bad miney. Takes up an hour away just before she gets her big break. Anyway, she was to the wedding and they find out that time for the first time, say, cousin girl didn't know if you use Facebook Live. The whole time she have a ringside seat into the party, my love. I watch wedding from beginning to front. Well, me had was to write me auntie. Dearest auntie, how was the wedding from Jamaica side? Over here we were watching it on network news, but they were only showing the American side. I want to know the Jamaican version of the wedding really go. Auntie Girlie had a good time attending in spirit and taking in a ringside view by way of cousin mother and her grandniece who was acquiring the wedding, who sang at the wedding, but was not in the choir at the wedding because she couldn't be there because of laryngitis. Anyway, she was well dressed and she looked like she was well fitting right in. So, what I want to know is what really happened. Now, cousin brother was quite concerned because cousin Girlie was supposed to be a real populist. She's not really a royalist, but all of a sudden, she become a royalist populist at the same time if such a one thing exists. On the one hand, cousin Girlie have it in her mind that she wants to be the Governor General of Jamaica. So she attended the wedding from start to finish, so just in case, she can have it in her memory if she has to get called up for the job. What is worse, cousin Girlie take this thing so serious that she says she's planning to write a tell-all book to expose the lies that bad-minded people killing on cousin Meghan, now Duchess of Sussex. Her cousin Meghan, how she come to that? According to her, your father, Raglan, was related to the Raglan them from Mavis Bank. He went to America back in the day as a farm worker and meet up with the mother of the mother, Doria, that is. She said that the Raglan them is related to the Francis them, who's related to the Swaby them, and that's related to the Osborne them. So Auntie Girlie have it in her mind that she's now a member of the extended royal family because she's somewhere on the big Commonwealth family tree. See, Emma? She's so vexed when she find out say that bumping it, girl Samantha, the dopey sister, who's a bad man and grudgeful for her sister, that the grudgeful sticking to her crown makes she can't walk. Had the nerve to write a book about the puppy princess, that she gonna write a book about Duchess Sussex too. She said she can write because on according to the fact, she was in airport in Montego Bay in Jamaica when Harry and Meghan went to Jamaica. She can speak with authority about how nice Meghan is to old people as well as little children. She started at Montego Airport when the VIP man was trying to jump in front of her in the line because she was in a wheelchair, right? She said, she said Meghan hold on to Harry and to hold him back. So they all had to wait till she, cousin Girlie, was real in front. And Meghan ironed her back four. And she smiled. So she knows that Meghan is a nice girl.